and welcome to Junior Question Time 2011. First question comes from Alsager School. Junior Question Time in 2011.